What's going on, everybody? Welcome to Under the Arch Sports. I'm Eric Hobbs, and today it's time to talk about Trevez Johnson, another commitment from the transfer portal. Before we get into that, make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel. Find us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. All right, so Sunday, you know, everybody wakes up and Marcellus Johnson has committed. And then Sunday evening, out of nowhere, okay, Trevez Johnson joined the party as well. All right, cool. So everybody's like, at first, like, who? Because it was kept very quiet. Even the fact that he visited Missouri was kept very quiet. That's just the nature of the beast when it comes to the transfer portal. Now, a little bit about this guy. Trevez Johnson, he's 5'11", 194 pounds. He's coming from the Florida Gators, and he's originally from Jacksonville. In high school, he was rated as a 5.7 rated 3-star in the class of 2020. And at Florida, he played in 29 games, 64 tackles, 7 tackles for loss, 3 picks, 6 passes defended. So those are the numbers of a guy who, maybe not a stud, but a factor, a contributor. And that's good. Hey, you know what? At worst, I feel like this is a depth piece. When you're looking at Johnson here, you look at high schools, his offer list, Clemson and Florida were it. Nebraska, some others, decent schools. But in terms of the eye-catching ones, it was Florida and Clemson were the big offers. Coming in out of the transfer portal, he visited Mizzou, obviously. That was kept in the dark. But he also visited Auburn and South Carolina. There's a number of recruits that Mizzou is going head-to-head with Auburn for all of a sudden. Something to just be aware of, I guess. He chose Mizzou over Auburn and South Carolina and, you know, anybody else that we know of. He visited those three, we know. So, well, what's Mizzou getting? You know, he plays a star position at Florida. And it's a different star position than at Missouri. With the Florida scheme, their star is more of a corner safety hybrid, kind of a slot corner. At Missouri, your star is more of a linebacker-safety hybrid. So it's different in that regard. I mean, think about the size of Martez Manuel, Dalen Carnell. You know, both over 6 foot, you know, 215, 20, whatever pounds. You look at Johnson here, 5'11", 194. That's the size of a corner. I expect him to be going out primarily at corner, if not exclusively. That might confuse some fans. Why is Missouri going after a corner if Abrams Drain and Ennis Rakestraw are coming back? Well, remember, they both flirted with the NFL. Realistically, this is the last year for both of them. So in 2024, Missouri's probably they're going to be looking at 2 new corners. And bringing in this guy, Johnson, that's depth behind the 2 starters. He'll almost assuredly play, I think. And then he'll be ready to start. So it's a depth piece for this year, maybe. But then go after that, looking at him potentially being the starter to replace Abrams Drain or Rakestraw. Now, I said class of 2020. That COVID year did not count. He played 2021 and 22. So he's got 2 more years. Unless for some reason he uses a redshirt year, which doesn't seem realistic. But expect him for 2 seasons. So contributor this year, 2023. And then in 24 to be a starter. That's, I think, the trajectory that fans can expect. And hey, you know what? A guy who's maybe played a little bit more on the inside, a little bit of safety, you know, nothing wrong with a little bit of physicality on the outside. That's a good thing. You know, you look at Missouri's corners right now, they're not big. They really aren't. Some of the recruits that Drinkwitz has brought in have been taller corners. But this guy, I think, is more what you want a corner to be. about 5'10", 5'11", 6 foot, 200 pounds, maybe a shade under. And having played in Florida's defense, I get the feeling that star position lends itself to him having the physicality to be able to knock some receivers off of their routes, which would be very handy. Anyway, this is the fourth transfer for Missouri. They're not done, almost assuredly, particularly on the offensive line, as discussed in the Marcellus Johnson video. But hey, keep it tuned in here. We're going to talk about whatever transfer moves Mizzou makes, as well as everything in the world of St. Louis sports under the arch. See you guys next time.